So, we have some important yet enjoyable decisions to make. On the one hand, you need to acquire your preferred weapons and gear. On the other, you need to acquire your getaway vehicle. We'll need to steal both. These can't be traced back to us. Where would you like to start?
Watch out! Back up!
brace for an aggressive pursuit.
Damn it!
confirms our date with the contact. Then all we'll need is a getaway vehicle. It's all coming together out there.
Smell like sex.
Check. Gear, check. If you want more options, feel free to take them. When you're ready, just send me a message confirming the equipment you want to use. This group is more, how do I put it, up and coming than the other gangs we have in our sights. So their equipment will be subpar, but easier to steal. The LSPD regard this gang as small fry in the veritable ocean of felons we have here in southern San Andreas. These individuals are not as established as the other targets on our list, so we shouldn't expect any serious trouble. Watch out, these guys are gonna give you a hard time now they know you're there.
Ah! here. You still smell like your mama's pussy. Fucking finally!
G'day, boss.
Good job. Now that you've secured all the weapons and gear necessary to take on a clucking bell factory overrun by the cartel, we should discuss your means of escape.